Absolutely. Please, 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 if you are watching the stream, get your multi-switch open, or even take some time. I normally would never advertise outside of where I'm at, because I want you to be listening to my voice. But please be checking out the Jump Off, representing, I think that's Evo SRK5, I believe it is. But find that Jump Off. It is going to give you the ups and downs of every single game being streamed, which is all of them, from a variety of personalities. But we are going to be getting Nash out of Infiltration. And Bison, we saw this earlier, however, Andy OCR versus Bonchan.
Let's see, but you know, it's a little different style of matches. Infiltration will run away. I mean, like that, he will. Like, you know, Bonchan's more so, he's waiting to find his opening and just land so he can get some frame traps going. I mean, that's any Nash, that's any character, right? But this man will run. Look at that, bazooka knee right under the devil course. He's on it.
He's scooting, moving. He like fidgety, man. He's just like not comfortable. He's moving, skidding. A little bit left, a little bit right.
That is L Dude. Let's see what L Dude brings to the table against this dude.
Can he go from the dude to the guy?
Why not? Hold that, boom boots. Oh, the backdash, river dance, I like that. Oh, nice backdash, he doesn't want to take 8. He's gonna build a frame trap, he would've flipped out.
Wow, ooh, I angle that was rough. Did catch infiltration on the bad timing, but LD was not ready to respond.
Oh, that's funny. He actually could've got, I think, a standing jab after that, huh? After the double sonic goal.
Round two.
But nonetheless, Infiltration cleans his plate.
This is comfortable right now for Infiltration. That right there actually was just straight up matchup game plan. My character might not be the highest kick. That was just disrespect. Infiltration too comfortable. Eldu's gonna have to find a new, he gotta find a new angle, gotta find a new rhythm.
All he gotta do is just get his finest footing to just land those cycle axes, man. That is what is so important in this matchup specifically. Oh, he's going to take the oppression. Oh my goodness, look, killing some frames. Oh, meaty, boom, oh my goodness. And he tried to get him with the shimmy shooting. But no, Olat.
Just like that, right? In and out, just like that.
Look at that, look at the control. He's out of there.
Sitting on it, right? No overextension, don't gotta do too much. Don't gotta go all over the place.
Even at, when this man, even he's at a pixel, he's still running. Yes, so let him get overzealous, very nice. Infiltration, one of the true professionals. And you know, you haven't seen this guy too much on the tournament scene. I think he only plays solid in one CPT event. I forgot exactly which one it is. But you know what? He is a newlywed. He just got married. Shout out to his wife, you know what I mean? Ready to start a family.
Blessings to the new family.
Yes, exactly.
Love to see that. As you mentioned, now he's been sitting down with this game because he felt like he needed to be ready. He absolutely took this title defense of his with the utmost seriousness that he's representing right now.
Anyway, he's bringing it with the character he won with last year. So that's pretty poetic. Oh, the jumping man. My man, L Dude, he's just in awe. He's like, wow, I'm fighting Infiltration. I am fighting All Might. Yeah, you see Hero Academia? This man is All Might.
It's the Dark Guys version too right now. He's just straight up ready.
Oh my goodness, bazooka knee. I love that. I love that attack. Wow, I don't know if I can try to get a counter here, maybe a backdash. But here we go, down for a fist. Let me get it. Oh, the dash up.
Oh! And you see, Infiltration waited. That jump came because it was a dash. It would not have come if that Cycle Axe had come out.
We out.
Nice chase now.
Let me get it. Yes! Look, he don't want to take it. He knows.
You can hear the song in the background. Take it, son!
Oh, there we go. Come on, let me get it. Oh!
Dang.
That was probably a delay standing roundhouse.
But you don't want to walk forward like that off of that.
Not for
that
long.
Roundhouse will get there on its own time. It does not need you to rush it.
All right, there we go. Come on, let me get more. Oh, he tried to stand around right there. Should have checked for the standing light first. Come on, give him the fastball, baby. Oh my goodness, it's not in sight. Patient is, looks like he got to use the back for son. He's trying to end this quick.
Got to go fast.
Oh, the delay is going to block him. L Dude.
Nice. He stuck with that head stomp in the press every time. And Infiltration is content to just kind of down back it. Ooh, did not have V-Trigger ready. Infiltration now just looking for one clean catch of the sight. Nope. Never mind. Spin a little extra bar. Show y'all some longer combos. I like it. 10 hits.
Clean. Absolutely clean.
10 hits, 2 games, walk away. Good games.
My man unplugged and left. L Dude, you know what? You know what?